Model design shaft. Based on the ready-made sketch, let's design the shaft model. Revolve the sketch to create the main shape. Add the chamfer feature on the end face, setback value 3 mm. Right-click, then insert the sketch. Put it on the XY datum. First, define the reference curves with the reference tool. Pick these two lines. Click the slot command to draw a slot, radius 7 mm. Middle click to repeat the last operation. Next, add dimension and constraints. The center-to-center distances are 42 mm and 36 mm respectively. For the right slot, the distance between the center and reference line is 12 mm. For the left slot, the arc is tangential to the reference line. Turn off the dimension and constraints, then exit the sketch. Now we can use the extrude command to make the slot pocket. Press Shift to pick the left slot. Set the start value to 17 mm. Set the end value to 28 mm. Do the extrude cut operation. Then, extrude the right slot from 22 mm to a suitable position using the Boolean cut. Next, add a count sinkhole on the left end face. Set it in the center. Diameter 2 is 12.5 mm. Diameter 1, 4. Depth, 11.5. Angle, 60. Okay, let's check it out. Next, create a sketch on the YZ plane for locating the hole feature. Draw a point and then mirror it on the X-axis. Add a dimension constraint. The point-to-point distance is 25 mm. Pick the hole feature. Type is thread hole. Pick the sketch points as the location. Thread size M8x1. Leave the thread depth as default. Hole depth is 8 mm. Next, create a counter sinkhole on the other end face. Pick the center of the circle and then set the hole parameters. Diameter is 8.75 mm. Depth 11.5. So far, this shaft model is finished.